I'm sure my mom was just trying to protect me. Now that there's only one of us left, I thought it was time I heard the stories. But now I'm worried the stories themselves might be the problem. Maybe we believed so much in a family curse, we made it real. But it had to end one way or another.